Next, you have pelvic tilts, similar to glute bridges, bringing your glutes as high as you can, activating and squeezing the glutes, as well as focusing on contracting your core abdominal muscles.